Who is it, Bubba? Who you chilling with, huh? Is that your son? Is that your son, Bubba? He's all up on your head, bugging the shit out of you, huh, Bubba? Get him off, Bubba.
I just wanted to show you what we're eating here. We got some leftover lasagna, man. Looking super bomb. We got some salad here, some chicken nuggets, and some fish sticks. All left over from the past couple days. We're about to go in. Let's do it.
What is up? Welcome back to my channel, man. Got some leftovers here, man. I hope you guys can see that. That's some fucking salad. Chicken nuggets. Guys, I won it today. Today, I wanted to talk about when I experienced my my daughter being born. Wait, I gotta pause this. Sorry, the lasagna is not hot enough. I need my shit hot. Be right back. Sorry about that, guys. We're back. I had to heat up this lasagna. I like my shit like super hot and cheesy. Take a look at this, guys, bad boy. Take a look at that, guys. Look at that. Oh, yeah. Anyway, so I wanted to talk about Sorry, that is fucking bomb as fuck. I wanted to talk about when my daughter was born. The experience I had, what it was like, you know what I'm saying? Basically, guys, when I had my daughter, I was young, and I feel that my daughter, she helped me curve away from a lot of negative shit, man. It's true, man. When you have kids, man, you start to double think what you're doing, you know. You know, I remember going through that pregnancy. Let me get a thumbnail real quick. Go on real quick, guys. Sorry. Let me get this something like, I need something good, like. That's gonna be the money shot. I feel like my daughter, she brought a lot of balance to my life when I was younger. The things I would do when she wasn't around, I would start to second guess, man, you know, drinking and driving and doing all kinds of dumb shit, you know, going to that extra party, you never know what could happen. Rejecting a lot of dumb shit that my boys wanted to do, you know what I'm saying? And a lot of my boys, like, they noticed a change, you know? Like, when they saw that, they were like, man, but you ain't with it no more. And I had to tell them, you know, no, I'm not. You know, I'm not. I'm trying to change, bro. I'm doing good for myself. So, some of them thought it was cool. A lot of them didn't like it. But I said, this is my family. This is my blood, you know? I'm gonna do what the fuck I wanna do, you know what I mean? And, I remember being there when she was born, man, and, you know, it is a crazy experience. If you don't have kids, man, woman or man, it is a beautiful thing, man. It's, bro, I was shit. That is, I've never shook in my life so bad, bro. Like, I don't know if it just felt like I knew my life was changing. I don't know what it was, man. Like, I've never been so nervous in my fucking life, man. I swear, like I don't know if it just, I knew my life was changing for the good. I don't know if I felt like it was a blessing coming to me. I don't know what, man, but your boy Tasty. Your boy Tasty was nervous as fuck, bro. Bro, I was tripping, bro. When the head came out, I was like, oh my God, like, this shit is lit. Like, this is really happening. Like, I'm really gonna be a dad. I held her in my arms for the first time, man. I'll never forget it. I'll be telling her too these days. I'm gonna tell her again when she's older. Held her in my arms. First thing I told her was, I'll never leave you alone, and I'll never always be by your side. It was the first thing that came out of my mouth, you know, with tears in my eyes, you know. I felt relieved. I felt joyful, you know, after she came out. I felt like the Lord had just given me a blessing, you know. Had just given me a blessing. I was happy. Oh my God. I was happy, you know. You know, I think all of us parents who are on here, who are parents, you know what I'm talking about, man. And if you don't, you'll never know till you have a kid, man. You know, I just... It's unfortunate to a little kids who the dads be running away and shit. They really can't handle it, man. It takes a real man to raise a kid, man. Motherfuckers want to be out here saying, yeah, I'm a man, I handle mines, I do mines, you know, I put it down for everything, you know, I'll ride or die. And then you ask them, where your kids at? And they can't answer you. That ain't no fucking real man, bro. That ain't no real man. You know? I've been through some trials and tribulations with my daughter. End of the day, God is good. You feel me? End of the day, God is good. Held her in my arms, bro. I was tripping, bro. I thought like, whoa, man. It's not just me I'm worried about no more. It's not just my family, immediate family. I got someone depending on me now, man. I think a lot of pressure. That's why a lot of guys shake, man. They can't handle the pressure. They're like, oh, fuck. They don't want to be responsible, you know? They don't want that responsibility. It's a lot of weight, man. It's a lot of weight on your single mothers. That's a lot of weight. You know? But yeah, it was a beautiful experience. And anyone who has gone through that, you're truly blessed. Your kids are a blessing. Never forget that. I'm so hungry as fuck right now. I just wanted to do this. I said, fuck it. Might as well do a mukbang shit. Leftovers, fuck it. Never done a leftover mukbang. But the shit was elite. Yummy, yummy. Tell me down below if you've ever had kids. How was your experience like? You know, what did you go through? Were you nervous? Were you scared? Comment down below. Let me know your experience, man. I want to hear from you. I want to hear what it was like for you. I want to see it. I want to hear how it changed your life. Was it positive? Was it negative? Did you have baby mama drama? Comment down below, man. Just a quick video, man. I wanted to get out to you guys. And Hope you enjoyed those leftovers, because I sure did. It's your boy Tasty Motives,